Hi, my name's Andy Statham. I'm one of the co-founders of Atogear, and we're the developers of ARION, the smart insole that helps you with your running technique and helps you to avoid injuries and improve your running performance. We're going to do a small unboxing experience today, so we can see the product in action. So let's take it to the table over here and just lift the lid. Here you can see the insole presented. And there's a quick start guide on this side that shows you how to install it in your shoe and how to get started with running. When we open up the box, we can see all the components of the device. You can see the training pods, the insoles here, clips. Underneath the manual, there's the charger and USB cable. And this is the ARION charger that you need for recharging your units. So let's get started. We'll take the insoles out. Don't forget, if you've got a problem with sizing, don't worry, let us know, we'll help you out. You have these very thin insoles that fit underneath your own running shoe insoles. There's a left one and a right one. And we take the pods out and we just have to connect them to the insole like this. You start vertically and you twist it like a bottle top to create a waterproof seal, and the ARION will power on.